explained how, on his way home from work, he had gotten carjacked. He was sitting at a light. These guys came up, pulled him out of the car, beat him up, took his wallet, and a lot of his equipment. Then he said something interesting. This young man, he wasn't necessarily a religious type person. He wasn't raised in church, but he said, Joel, the funny thing is, something told me to not go home that way. Very clearly on the inside, something said you need to take another route. He heard it so strong.